You say there's a demon in my room.
My mom took my temperature and it was 108. And then I noticed my hands and my arms started forming these very large red welts as if they were burn marks all on my skin. They drove me to the emergency room. Doctors were coming in wearing hazmat suits and oxygen masks, and they were treating me as if I was quarantined. And they decided to put me in an ice bath.